Namaste. Welcome to Three Yogam. Today we're going to learn about Navasana, boat pose, in detail with the following key points. Meaning of the asana, steps with breathing, adjustment, benefits, contraindications, and variations. Are you ready? Grab the mat and let's get started.
Meaning of the asana, Navasana. In Sanskrit, Nava means boat, asana means pose. In English, it's called boat pose. Steps with breathing. Sit in Dandasana with legs extended straight in front. Place the palms on the floor by the sides of your hips. Slide your palms behind the buttocks. Inhale and bend your knees at the chest level. Firm your palms on the ground while exhaling, lift your feet off the floor. If possible, raise your hands in line with the outer edge of the knees, palms facing each other. Balance of the whole body rests on the buttocks and engage your core muscles. Maintain the pose from 30 seconds to 1 minute. With inhalation, bring your hands behind the buttock. And with exhalation, bring your legs down and relax in Shitila Dandasana. Adjustments of Navasana. Adjustment number 1. Slide your palms 30 degrees away from the buttocks. Adjustment number 2. Balance of the whole body rests on the buttocks. Adjustment number 3. Your toes are in line with your crown of the head and try to engage your core. Adjustment number 4. Try to erect your spine and engage your core in the final posture. Variations of Navasana. Variation number 1. Slide your hands behind your buttock. Bend your left knee and slowly extend your knees and lift your hands off the floor. Maintain the final pose from 30 seconds to 1 minute or as long as comfortable from your side. Benefits of Navasana. Number 1. Strengthens abdomen, hip flexor and spine. Number 2. Stimulates muscular, digestive and circulatory system. Number 3. Tones all the organs and removes lethargy. Number 4. Improves balance and digestion. Contraindications of Navasana. This asana is strictly prohibited for people with low blood pressure, menstruation, insomnia, and pregnancy.
If you like our content in the video, hit the thumbs up. Share with your friends. Wanna say something? Comment below. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to
press the bell icon.